done. You've successfully infiltrated Taral 5. The Imperials think you're just another shuttle bringing supplies and transmitting coordinates to an Imperial station. Shortage of hungry predators. Unsurprisingly, the Empire's fond of them.
Thank you.
stop chattering so you can focus on taking control and accessing their network. SIS slicers aboard my ship. I'm keeping this comm channel open. Good luck.
Well done, my friends. We now have access to the Empire's communications. Do you read me?
I read you loud and clear.
Our data slicers are quietly shutting down the Empire security grid. The enemy's in for an unpleasant surprise. Time for subtlety is almost over. Make your way carefully to the fortress, but once you arrive, strike quickly and hard.
How fast will those ships in orbit respond once they hear what's happening at the fortress?
The sentry ships aren't prepared for a ground invasion. They shouldn't be a factor. I'm sending coordinates to the fortress. The Gree computer is amazingly compact. You'll have no trouble carrying it out. I'll keep quiet from here on, unless it's an emergency. Okay, out.
Thank you. Thank you. You'll both die in flames.
On my doorstep, fortune has always favored me. You've all made quite an impression on the galaxy since our last meeting. Congratulations. Sadly, your victories end here. My fleet is about to bombard your position from orbit.
Are you insane? You'd wipe this fortress off the map just to get revenge?
My orders are to safeguard the fortress's contents at any cost. I've adopted a liberal interpretation of that command. It's been a pleasure catching up, but you won't escape this time.
I monitored that transmission. My fleet is moving to intercept the bombardment. I'll do my best to keep the Grand Moff busy, but you need to hurry. Find that green computer and get out of there.
For the Emperor! Sigma, take them down! Don't lose this base. I'll kill you myself if I have to. My battlefield, scum! You only leave it in a bag! Matter. Kilran's bringing the walls down.
Public butchers, you've invaded a sovereign imperial world, slaughtered dozens of innocents to what? Steal our research? This facility is on a mission of peace. We're charting the Maelstrom Nebula for the good of all.
Spare me your lies. The Empire has a prison inside the Maelstrom Nebula. A Jedi Master is held captive there.
I have nothing to do with that. And the Empire has every right to imprison anyone who threatens its security. When the rest of the galaxy hears of this unprovoked assault, the Republic's evil will finally be exposed. Your names will become synonymous with your government's extermination campaign against us.
I won't even dignify that with a response. I want to hear everything you know about the Nebula.
It's a massive expanse of cosmic dust and highly charged energy particles. Ship centers are useless beyond a few kilometers. You're condemning hundreds of civilian science vessels exploring the Maelstrom Nebula. Electromagnetic radiation alters the safe navigation routes every moment. Without precise and timely coordinates from the Gree computer, thousands of good people, innocent scientists, will be trapped there forever.
The Republic doesn't leave civilians to die. Transmit fresh coordinates to your science vessels and order them home. Then, the computer's ours.
But our research! All that dangerous exploration will have been for nothing without a complete map! Transmitting the coordinates now. The computer is yours. I hope it breaks the first time you use it.
Fleet's taking heavy losses and the fortress defenses are crumbling. There's no more time. Take the computer to the fortress shuttle bay. You can fly out in one of their ships. We'll rendezvous at Republic space. Now, go!